Danny Fiore, Bowdoin College, class of 2024. Go you Bears.
Sacred Heart University, class of 2024.
University of South Florida, class of 2024.
Montclair State, class of 2024, majoring in vocal performance.
TCNJ, class of 2024.
Vinny Mangano, TCNJ, class of 2024.
What's up, Raritan? It's Steve Capone here. I'm proud to say that I've committed and signed with Rutgers University. I'll be attending the School of Engineering and competing in track and field.
I'm Alexa, and I committed to Boston University.
Hi, I'm Michael Gargiulo, and I committed to Brookdale.
Montclair State University, class of 2024.
I'll take it in, but don't look down.
'Cause I'm on top of the world.
I'm super excited to announce that I will be attending Montclair State University next year as a television and digital media major with a production concentration.
This fall of 2020, I'm going to be attending Brookdale Community College.
Hi, I'm Gianna. I will be attending Ramapo College of New Jersey, and I will be class of 2024.
My name is Morgan Shaw, and I committed to Full Sail University.
I take it in, but don't look down.
'Cause I'm on top of the world.
Ramapo College, class of 2024.
Hi, I'm Caitlin, and I will be attending Ramapo College for now.
Post University, class of 2024.
I will be attending St. Joseph's University and majoring in chemical biology.
Josh Nichols, committed to the University of Rhode Island, class of 2024.
I'm on top of the world, hey. I'm on top of the world, hey. Waiting on this for a while now. Paying my dues to the dirt.
Hi, Rockets. I just wanted to take a minute to wish our graduating class of 2020 a very happy National Decision Day. To our members of the class who are going on to the military, to a trade school, or to the workforce, congratulations to you as well.
Class of 1981, Monmouth College, now Monmouth University, and I even found my student government presidential job.